As we mentioned in the announcement, that the intention is to present a glimpse of the lives of the 10 people that are called Al-Ashratul Mubasharun, the 10 people who were promised or who were given the glad tidings, which is better to say, given the glad tidings of paradise from amongst the Sahaba of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. And tonight is the first night, but we don't really consider this the first night because this is an introduction. Our brother, the chief mu'adhin of Masjid al-Sunnah Nabawiyyah, Muhammad Hassan, known as Emmanuel, he was a little disappointed because we were supposed to talk about Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, radiallahu ta'ala anhu. So I've been informed that he's not the only one. But I told him just qubayl as-salah, right before the salah, that it's better to talk about what is a sahabi first, and who are they, and what is their rank, and things like this. Because if we just come right out and talk about Abu Bakr, you know, we need to know who they are, who are these people. And inshallah ta'ala, it'll help us while we live in these inner cities, these urban jungles, inshallah, we can get some idea on how we should try to live our lives and how we understand Islam. What we're going to present, inshallah, is from a treatise, or risala, as they say in Arabic, of Al-Muhaddith Al-Allama, Al-Sheikh Abdul Muhsin Al-Abbad, Habibullah Ta'ala, who was one of the two imams of Medina Al-Nabawiyyah, the prophetic city. And I say two imams because if there's anyone who's going to be considered an imam of the city of Al-Medina besides Sheikh Abdul Muhsin Al-Abbad, then it has to be Sheikh Ali Nasr Al-Faqihi. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. And this work, that the short, very short, very short talk and writing, inshallah, that Sheikh Abdul Muhsin Al-Abbad presented to the Muslims of the Ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, is called Aqidatu Ahli Sunnah Wal Athar Fi Sahabatil Kiram Radiallahu Ta'ala Anhum Wa Radahum.